Welcome back to another day here, Soggy Oak Acres. Today we're cutting more firewood. I walked over to the property line the other day, which is over here. Let's see. But there's some posted signs there. I'll swing around later. Give you a little idea whereabouts we're at. Now, there's my shooting house right there. Built that, we didn't realize we were quite so close to the property line, but it is what it is. Property line right over there. So it's a really wet area here. We're gonna get all the ash trees out of here. Start right here with the ash tree. This ash tree right here. And besides, there's a maple we're gonna let go. There's another ash tree. It's kinda hard to see. On this side right here, it's coming out. So that's where we're gonna start. We'll drop those two and then we'll get cutting them up. Guys, can't be playing all the time.
I want to though.
All right, so Just went and picked up Jason from school, and now we gotta go fix the tractor tire. It's another lovely day for us. We have a big nail in it, so we're gonna fix that. Here. McKees, I wanna get home tonight. I don't trust you.
let me out. Go ahead, girls. Tear it up. Is that good stuff, Thalia? You smell that new stuff? Huh? Come on, you frozen. You come over. Is it good? Huh? Where's the shy one? Hey, baby girl. You can come over.
Jumping on me.
Get him. Get him.
Okay.
Let's see if you can outrun him. What's wrong with you?
Whoa, whoa! We got Prancer!
You got it all over you. All right, let's go do some firewood.